This morning in the local scene, we are grooving along to the sounds to be heard at the upcoming Rhythm and Roots. Big event packed with music and dance will be held over at Nintegrit Park in Charlestown this Labor Day weekend. And we are very excited because this morning, local musician Sarah Potenza joins us. Good morning.
Hey, what's happening, man?
Nice to have you here. All right, so for anyone who knows, I mean, I'm sure everybody knows this, but you were on The Voice.
I was.
That's like a mind-blowing experience. You and I were talking about that before. What was it like for you?
It was my mind like exploded, and now I just have not as much hair over here as I have over here. No, that's not really exactly what it was like. It was incredible. It was a dream come true for me because I always wanted to, you know, be like on Star Search when I was a kid. Ed McMahon, he had his chance.
Yes, he did.
He messed up.
He blew it. Carson Daly got you. All right, so now what are you up to? You had mentioned you're going to put out a CD. You're working like crazy.
Crazy, just working so hard. I'm putting out a record in the wintertime. My fans, my amazing fans, helped me raise $42,000 to make this album.
That's great.
And to put it out on Kickstarter, which is just... it was the whole dream.
Right.
The whole dream. I wrote these songs and I wanted to get them out there. And The Voice came to Nashville and I said,
give it a shot.
I'm going to give this a shot and see what happens. Just throw everything to the wall and see what sticks.
And it sticks and it pays off. Now you're going to be doing a Rhythm and Roots Festival this weekend here in Rhode Island.
Yeah.
Good to be home performing?
Oh, it's incredible to be home. I've already eaten like Caserta's pizza like three times, Dallas lemonade, Narragansett beer. I mean, I am filling up.
So you've made the whole circuit.
I've made the rounds. I even had clam cakes last night and chowder. And Rhythm and Roots is my favorite event because about 5 years ago, I had been touring. Man, we had played about 200 shows a year for 3 years on the road, just nonstop. I literally was just about to give up. I mean, just, it was so, so hard. And Rhythm and Roots gave me a chance on the main stage out of nowhere. And it gave me the validation and literally the money I needed to fix my van and just keep going.
And got you to where you are.
Got me to where I basically.
And that's why you're going back. Now, you are going to perform for us this morning. You're going to give us a little sample of what you're going to be doing. What are you going to play for us?
I'm going to play a song called My Turn, which is kind of a song about those times.
All right. Sounds good to me. I'm going to step out of the way because I don't play.
I got you. I got you.
I'm going this way. You can play.
Couple things, seen good guys come last while others get crowned king. Me, I'm out here standing on this stage just trying to keep my eyes on my own. When's it gonna be my turn? Maybe there was a right way. I was busy having fun. Maybe I wasn't listening when they fired the starting gun. I never seemed to be in the right place at the right time. No matter how hard I work, I don't ever have a dime.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Thank you so much.
It is great to have you here today. And you can check out Rhythm and Roots this weekend. Just a sample, isn't it?
Yes. Come to Rhythm and Roots. Thank you.
It all starts tomorrow, and we will post a link to the full schedule on our website, roadshow.com.